received every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter? Searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign when you were mine. The world seemed to burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole into our bed, and clearing your name, you ruined our life. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you were married in Icarus. He's flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are that future historians wonder how Liza reacted when you broke her heart. You've torn all apart, I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed.
Performed Burn by Hamilton. And how are you feeling after your performance?
Good.
It was an amazing performance.
Thank you.
I hope you know that. I mean, it was just so beautiful. What made you choose that song?
Well, I saw Hamilton and I really, really liked that song. Like I thought it was really pretty, and so I started singing in a voice and me and Hannah, like, okay, we'll do this song.
Did you see Hamilton in San Francisco, or?
Yeah, I saw it once in San Francisco and then once in LA.
Oh, wow. Was one better than the other, or what?
I like the LA one because it's like my second time, so I felt like I like noticed more things.
Mm-hmm. And, is Burn your favorite song from Hamilton, or?
I don't know. I like so many of them.
Yeah, it's all so good. And do you like to sing, like, musical songs?
I do. I really like musicals a lot.
Do you have a favorite one?
I don't know. I really like Hamilton. I also really like Dear Evan Hansen.
Oh, I haven't heard of that one.
It's like new. It's really good.
Okay, I'll have to check it out. And then that one really, really long note you had in that performance. How did you, like, did you have to take, like, a big breath of it? How did you hold that for so long?
Yeah, it was hard.
Was that, like, the whole, like, hardest note of the song, or?
There's some really high notes that are really hard.
Well, again, it was just such an amazing performance, and thank you so much, and we hope to see you again very soon.
Thank you so much.